5, more and more school districts announcing Wednesday closures.
All NOLA public schools, along with Tangipahoa and Terrebonne Parish schools, will be closed. You can see the full list of closures scrolling across the bottom of your screen, and it's also on our website, WDSU.com.
So we started filling it last